Over almost 6 weeks, 13 teams have now departed. Will there be another tonight? Game six, the Lightning trying to finish, the Capitals trying to extend. Wants to work further, but it's Niskanen, Ben Cirelli, but Ovechkin and Kuznetsov moving up with Wilson. Kuznetsov just holds Ovechkin, moving, shooting, getting a piece of it, Vasilevsky.
A tremendous opportunity. Ovechkin got inside the dots.
Sent along by Palat, screened off neatly by Orlov, walked back in by Backstrom. Gave it onto the back, drive by Orlov, off the tip of the glove of Vasilevsky.
Guys go for a change, all of a sudden, here comes Orlov. Look at all that open ice.
And here comes Ovechkin, crisscrossing with Kuznetsov. Ovechkin has shot, and it got the glass. On to Wilson, fired one, directed right on goal, and a save by Vasilevsky.
How about the play from Tom Wilson, throwing it to the front of the net, and Ovechkin, great hands.
One right in front that is read by Hedman, and then spiked back to the slot. Girardi lost, Backstrom able to take. Backstrom spent one around in front, and a save made on Verana by Vasilevsky.
And TJ Oshie with a skate, redirect Verana with an opportunity.
Off the boards, and Kempe wristed one. Reaching for it, Wilson, bouncing puck, Ovechkin, side of the net, Kuznetsov couldn't pick it free.
Well, just a massive scramble there as Vasilevsky drops his stick. Watch Vasilevsky. I'm not sure how Kuznetsov wasn't able to put that puck in.
A lot with a shot that just pinballed right back out. It was blocked by Niskanen, carried in by Burakovsky, around in front. Oh, and he didn't get it home.
Hyman kind of chasing him down. He goes backhand, forehand, and then just throws it up and above the goal cage.
One-handed on around, and the Lightning able to take possession. Braden Coburn with a pass.
Too many men there for Washington.
Carried back in by Miller. Miller across. Oh, and Cirelli couldn't bury it. Coming across was Holtby. Wonderful chances at either end, and Holtby stood tall. Kuznetsov able to wind it on back, and a good reach there by Carlson. Gives it to Kuznetsov once more. Then Carlson and right. Close, but not quite. Ovechkin creeping back in. Hands back over to Backstrom. Kuznetsov to Backstrom once more. Oshie inside the four-man defensive box. Got it! Score!
The stick by Hedman. This time the pass. No stick there. And the puck ends up in the back of the net.
It's the magic of Nicholas Backstrom and the release of Oshie.
Slipped on through. And a pass across the net. But it would not work for Verana from Backstrom. And it's Backstrom yet again. Looking for Verana. Oh, and what a save. And then it's spiked wide on the rebound. Is looking for it. Behind him was Vasilevsky.
Puck is free. And then there's Braden Point to save the day here late in the second period.
A little help from his friend Braden Point.
Watch there, and followed by Niskanen. Dealt back in for Point yet again. Defended by Backstrom. A shot snapped out of the air and held by Holtby. Oh, what a try. It was set up for Palat, and he let his best go, and Holtby got it. And Nicholas Backstrom brings it on. Backstrom got it over, and a pass over for Eller, but he couldn't pull the trigger on the shot. Coburn back defensively. To the back, it comes down to Orpik. Fires one directed on goal by Eller. Saved by Vasilevsky.
Head up for Orpik. He sees the target. And then the little chip by Lars Eller.
Point trying to get around behind. Had it stripped away by Smith Pelly. And he's able to lob one back down and a race on for it. No icing here. Colbert played it along. Beagle got it there. Stevenson out in front. Oh, score! Smith Pelly! 2-0.
A huge push. No icing. Watch this play. Beagle, Stevenson to Smith Pelly. Vasilevsky very deep in his net, and he beats him to the far side.
Way back further, and a pass is cut. And started back up by Eller. He picks up Wilson along the way. Kucherov is back. It's sent on to Wilson, directed by Kucherov into Vasilevsky.
Wilson knocks this puck out of midair after Kucherov. A double deflection, Doc.
Onside brings fires it in. Got it over to Oshie. Goal!
This empty net goal is a snapshot of the Washington Capitals night.
In his fifth career playoff shutout, it'll take seven. On a team of marquee guys and grit guys. And the other team is just the same way. Tonight it was a combination that produced a victory and forces a game seven for a berth in the Stanley Cup Finals.